Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Happy Easter. Easter was yesterday. I hope you guys had a great time. Yeah, I hope you guys had a great time. I did have a great time. My Easter went well. So right now, I'm going to prepare breakfast. I am peeling the Irish potatoes and I'm going to fry it for breakfast. I just want to wash our Irish. This is tungulu. I hope you guys remember. Tungulu. Add some salt. This is curry. Buriyam pepper.
So,
I will let this steam a little bit. Then I add tomatoes. Love you, Sarah. Tell me what you're doing. Then you are here. So, add tomatoes now. And some imabili. That's it. So simple. Simple. Add some water. Water, we love the water. I'm not going to add a lot of water. Yeah, and this water will do. That's the salt.
Yeah.
Amazing, guys. So, guys, like you can see, our Irish is ready. Wow. It looks and tastes delicious. Well, black tea. I'm going to add this grass. This is called Lum Chai, locally, but lemongrass. It gives the tea a very nice. This is a local spice here. Lemongrass. I'm gonna give my the black tea a very nice taste and scent. So we're gonna boil tea and we'll be done. Yeah. Then we'll go and have our breakfast.
Of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and all God, that's us all done, and this is your gift, which your body deceives, by your goodness, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Through Christ our Gabi. Amen. So, guys, that was it for this video. I thank you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video until this point. So I think you have to leave us to enjoy our breakfast now. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Until the next video. Bye-bye.